BioEnzyme is a natural cleaner prepared using completely organic ingredients through a natural process called fermentation. Believe me, this cleaner can replace most of the chemical cleaners we use in our day-to-day activities. Let me explain how to prepare BioEnzyme. Sugar, rupees, and water are the three ingredients required for BioEnzyme preparation. Mix these ingredients in a ratio 1:3:10 in a plastic container and allow to ferment. After 3 months, BioEnzyme will be ready. Now, we will see how to extract BioEnzyme. First, filter a clear liquid using a tea or water filter. Store the clear liquid in a glass or plastic container. Then, grind the remaining pulp. You can add some clear BioEnzyme while grinding. This is called pulpy liquid. Store the pulpy liquid in a plastic or glass container. Clear liquid is commonly called as floor cleaning liquid. The pulpy liquid is commonly called as toilet cleaning liquid. The pulpy liquid is much stronger and effective than the clear liquid and can remove tough stains. Now, we will see some uses of BioEnzyme.
BioEnzyme can be used as a household cleaners like floor cleaner, toilet cleaner, laundry wash, dish wash, glass cleaner, etc. It can also be used for washing clothes and vegetables. It helps in neutralizing the chemicals. It can also be used as personal care items like shampoo, hand wash, body wash, etc. It also acts as a good fertilizer and pesticides for plants. We all know that the chemical detergents we use pollutes our environment and leaves chemical residues at home. Why not we switch to BioEnzyme cleaners? By this, we can have contribution towards pollution-free environment and chemical-free homes.